That's much better. Ooh, I'm excited. Jump. Good morning, world. Today is a momentous day. It is a special, special day, especially here in Sweden. Oh my God. Today is a day like no other. A day when people across the country of Sweden all take a moment to just enjoy something together. In fact, I think I need a prop for this. Wait there a minute. It's KANELBULLENSDAG! Thanks to the Swedish autumn, I am far too hot in this coat. So, much better. And I can't really do much with these buller when they're in this bag. That's much better. Ooh, I'm excited. Det är sanningen. Idag är den 4 oktober. Idag är kanelbullens dag. Varje år alla svenska personer äter kanelbullar. And I can't wait. So if you're not from Sweden, you're probably thinking, what the hell is he going on about? Kanelbullar are cinnamon buns. So the cinnamon bun, the kanelbullar, has been around in Sweden ever since 1920, around the First World War. But they didn't really pick up straight away. It wasn't until around the 1950s when Swedes were a lot more affluent and they could start to afford them. And then they just started to grow and grow and grow. So why today? Why October 4th? The Hembakningsrådet, the Home Baking Council, decided that they wanted to do something to celebrate their 40th anniversary in 1999. And so they decided to make the cinnamon bun day. And so ever since then, on October 4th, Swedes have eaten cinnamon buns, kanelbullar. But it's not just on October 4th that they will eat them. They are an essential part of fika. If you're not aware, fika is a Swedish tradition, I guess. A daily tradition in which they take time out of their day to normally have a cup of black coffee and a bulla or a cake or something sweet. And cinnamon buns, kanelbullar, are a main part of the fika tradition. It's really important for Swedes to have a good work-life balance, so they like to take just a small portion of their day just to themselves and to socialising with their friends, whether they be at work, whether they be at the gym, whatever they happen to be doing, they like to just take a bit of time to stop and just have a cup of coffee, relax, and eat something sweet. And in fact, fika has become so ubiquitous that it is estimated that Swedes, on average a year, eat enough bullar and cakes and other sweets to be equivalent of each person eating around 315-320 bullar every year. So that's pretty much one of these a day, which I don't think is too unreasonable. So, on this special day, on October the 4th, get yourself a bun, take some time out, spend some time with your friends and loved ones, and I'm actually gonna tuck into one of these now. But it's not all right. So good. It's a freshly baked. Is it good to talk a mouthful? Well, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more videos from me, then please click on my face up here and that will let you subscribe. And as always, if you'd like to watch another video straight away by me, then click that one there. It's been specially selected just for you. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you when I see you.